job, Emily.
Is that it?
Good job, Emily. How you doing? Good job, good job. Good work. What a pretty trail. Over here to the right.
Is this the trail?
Yep. This is some real single track right here. I love trails like this too, where it washes out to one side. So great. My favorite kind. Virginia. Tricky there. Good job, Madeline. Yeah. Thank you. I mean, it's similar to Mott, but of course the natural beauty doesn't quite compare. But,
you can keep going. Just keep going. You can keep going.
I wonder how many times.
All right. Go, go, go.
There we go. Very good. Easy on the brake.
Who's ready for Molly's Knob?
I am.
All right, it's a big hike.
How long?
1.5 miles. 1,000 feet. Starting to get to the top.
good.
Oh, another switchback. Oh, it's nice and green.
Zeb, don't eat grass. Don't be like a cow.
Ah, almost.
Is it the top?
Oh, we're getting close. I see it. Okay, put the camera up there so we can see it, Emily. Here it comes. The overlook. Molly's Knob Vista. Right here. Hold it up. Oh, there it is. Gorgeous. Look at that.
Ooh.
Look at that.
Can you set me down?
Yep. All right, back down the mountain from Molly's Knob.
Anyone see Molly's memorial?
No.
How about a gravestone, Madeline?
No.
They'd have had to carry those shovels all the way up the hill.
They would. If she really did come all the way up here, no wonder she collapsed.
In the back. Yeah. That's fine. Is that good now? Well, I mean, that's good. These ears are going to go on number two on the front. So if you need it easier, you'll have to go to number one on the left. Can I pull you? Yes.
A horse, of course.